This is the Remotion Editor Starter. It's not a video editor. It's a template for developers who wish to integrate video editing functionality into their app. Let's get the bad news out of the way first. This is a paid template that costs $600. So we know that it is not for everybody. But if you are serious about building a video editor, it is well worth it, because you will save a ton of time building out complex functionality. We include all of the essentials for an end-to-end video editing workflow: a timeline, an interactive canvas, fonts, captions, an undo stack, frame-perfect rendering, and even more. We value modern user interaction, so we analyzed other design tools and video editors and applied the most intuitive behaviors and followed the established conventions. We value web technology and serverless architecture. All of the features, including asset uploads, captioning, and even rendering, are easy to set up and don't require any long-running servers. And we value flexibility for developers. So there are over 70 feature flags which can be individually toggled. And of course, the editor starter is built with React and Remotion, bringing their biggest strengths, composability, to video editors. The editor starter puts together the best pieces of Remotion into one template. It's the culmination of what we have been working on over the past 5 years. To make a decision whether the Remotion Editor Starter is for you, we have put together extensive documentation. But the best way to figure it out is to try it. We have linked a live demo below where you can edit the video that you are watching right now, because of course, this video was edited using the Remotion Editor Starter.